missing the awesome match of last week. Here we go again. I already see Union or CSA moving up the road in the forest. Wait a minute. That looks weird right down there. Yeah, I saw them from the burn. They're all running up. Looks like they will have guns operational. Interesting. See the smoke right there. Yeah. So, there you asked me to stay over here and keep an eye on this area so we don't get flanked.
Yeah, I know we're stealing his case, huh?
CSA decided to track him this way. It's basically an open field. We can see him coming.
We're making a wall. That's what they told us to do. We're getting a wall. What?
I can't see shit.
The only thing I can't see. Reinforcements that just died. Another guy. Probably a miss, but. Yeah, you caused quite a bit of damage because I can see the reinforcements starting to run up the hill in the forest right now. Because
they know that they can jump over those sticks, right?
Wait, I can?
I didn't know that.
Yeah. I just jumped over it right now. What?
Yeah, no, you...
Should we let... Are you an offensive speaker?
Yeah, they're back up to the top of the hill.
Get in there. Hold on.
They are at the edge of the berms. They're at the edge of the berm right now.
Yeah, but we're down the wall right now. Give it a second.
Copy that. That's what we're here to help you with. Let's go, GB. Move that case on.
Okay, the large formation just hit their rest of their, of the berm, and it looks like they've got their artillery ranged in as well.
Hold on, guys.
And we're really being real Republicans.
I think for this one, we're going to need to maybe...
I'm surprised the Rebs haven't tried to bring down this berm. This berm, or the side of the berm right here. Because if they came down this way, they can then shoot into the side.
Yeah, can we leave it here, if you don't mind, so we can see the guys too? Yeah. I have two guys.
Careful about holding on that front left side. Their artillery's pretty much got it zeroed in. They're going to be using your flags as 0 points, so keep your flags away from the lines. Either that, or put your flags behind one of the wagons, so that way they can't be easily spotted. Best I can do is just shoot and hope.
I'm just gonna cross it, give me a second. It's gonna get jammed other way in a second.
Oh, I can do it now. Alright.
Now we need to reverse it.
Man.
I'm surprised they haven't tried making a move on this left side yet.
Alright, then
yeah, these three guns are loaded here.
Wait, that's their spot right there. Okay, here they go. They are now moving out of their spawn. Going straight up in the woods along the road like the previous two attacks. Sometimes the life of a scout is really boring. officer kill. You got a group of about. Oh, they're on the left. Yeah, they're on the west side of the berms. They're coming up the side. It's only a small group of about 10 of them. Nope, they're all going. Apparently, they're starting up through the berms on the west side. There's only about 5 or 6 on the west side of the berm. Right now, they don't have a flag, so your guys can just peek over and shoot into them. Okay, west side of the berm is currently clear. they're trying to use their artillery to make up the difference. Hey Billy, here they come, they're down the curb.
Watch,
Kaufman, watch out, you're gonna be spotted.
To catch up.
Kaufman, be careful. I see a bit of their... Holy crap! Whoever was on the left side of the berm just got annihilated by the artillery. Side's also pushing.
I'm a bitch.
you can shoot to their sides. They're charging left side. They're pushing left side berm. They're coming up and over. Straight deploy. Left side of the artillery. They're just standing right on the berm.
Oh, we need help over here.
Shift to the left, shift to the left.
Thank you for taking that round for me.
Pull back, yeah, pull back.
Keep hitting them, boys.
Why you don't do that?
Why am I in skirmish?
No, don't do that, Russell! Attack me!
Get his ass, get his ass.
It's a full regiment. Don't get that close on the left side. This is where we lose.
Keep firing!
Believe in yourself!
Keep firing.
Get up! Aim low, boys! Aim low! Keep up the fire! We are really starting to lose tickets now. So I can move. Whoever's point blank duking that group on the left side, pull back a little bit. If you come to the southwest along the berm, you get range, which is better. Ooh, I got the flag! I got the. I don't know if I actually got the flag. It's still only one unit. HL, if you move a bit to your south, you can shoot into them. However, they are starting to fall back. Okay, that left berm force has pulled back to the north. They're probably gathering up their forces for an all-out push. Suburb. They're on the left side berm, Knight. Watch out. Behind me.
You want the smoke?
I'm on the other side of the berm.
Smoke then.
Don't let him cross.
We got him, yeah.
Thank you, boys.
Stay together.
That left side group is pulling back again. Oh, they just stopped reform. There's only about 10, 15 of them left. Their left group's easily wipeable. Their right group's easily wipeable. Too late. Left screw, they've already charged the left side. Defeat them in detail. KB, you're gonna want to move. Okay, here comes rebel reinforcements on the left side. Berm group is advancing.
Just die.
gonna be a close fight. KB, they're pushing. Okay, that left side group's starting to get a little aggressive. I'm guessing they're trying to draw us out. We'll take too many casualties and to go in there. Son of a bitch. Just drained the clock. It's good. Yeah, they come from southeast of point. Nah, we don't have the numbers. They're on the southeast of the side right now. What is going on?
Who are my last six of flags?
Funky Rabs! Funky Rabs! Come! Come!
No.
Have you ever seen the rain?
What the fuck? Why my gun would never reload? What the fuck is going on with my controls there? Let's watch those casualties climb.